Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding.
Last Resort by Papa Roach. We'll be learning those two parts of that song today. So let's go on from those. Okay, Papa Roach's Last Resort here. I just finally got my new Monster Cable list, so I just wanted to kind of bang out one of these lessons here, so I just jumped to one that I already knew. Alright, so Papa Roach's Last Resort here. He uses some pretty cool power chords in here. They sound really awesome. It's just a drop down of a normal power chord. Instead of being 7th fret on the 6th string, 9th fret on the 5th string, it's 7th fret on the 6th string, 7th fret on the 5th string, 9th fret on the 4th string, and 9th fret on the 3rd string for that whole opening part. And he hits it twice and then mutes it. Obviously, you don't have to mute it, but, you know, it's the only thing playing, so it's going to sound bad if you don't. So you go. And make sure that you lift your hand up again because, you know, you don't want to hear. You don't really hear that slide because you don't hear it on the song. So then down to 5-5-7-7, down to 3-3-5-5, and then it gets faster. 2-2-4-4, up to 5-5-7-7. So that whole thing is 1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-3-4. Okay. He plays that once, and then he goes into this, I guess the main riff of the song, you'd call it. 7th on the 5th string, 10th on the 5th string, 9th on the 5th string, 10th on the 5th string, 9th on the 4th string, 10th on the 5th string, 9th on the 5th string, 10th on the 5th string. Okay, so 7-10-9-10-9-10-9-10. Alright, and get used to that little part. Because that repeats the whole time, just the opening changes. So 7-9-10-7-10-9-10-9-10-9-10. And then down to the 10th on the 6th. Then the same thing. And then 8th on the 6th. And then 7th on the 6th. Alright, and he repeats that a few times throughout, and then he moves into this. At the end of one of those, he goes, 8-10-9-10-9-10-9-10, and then he goes, 2nd fret on the 5th string, 4th fret on the 4th string, 1-2-3-4, he hits it 4 times, but he hits it pretty fast, and then up to 5th on the 5th, 7th on the 4th, okay, so. And then he goes back into his old power chords of 7-7-9-9, 7th on the 6th, 7th on the 5th, 9th on the 4th, 9th on the 3rd, 1-2-3-4-5-6, and then 5-5-7-7. Alright, so 1-2-3-4-5-6-7-8, and then down 3-3-5-5 8 times. 1-2-3-4-5-6-7-8. So 7-7-9-9 7 times, 5-5-7-7 once. And 3-3-5-5 8 times. Put it together, here's what you get. And of course, course, that's playing it really slow. And then he comes up to this, a little finger pick part here. 9th on the 5th, 11th on the 3rd. There is no 4th. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slide up to the 10th and the 12th. 1, 2, 3, 4. 12th and 14th. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then back down to the 9th and 11th. And then back into this. And then... And then on the last time around, he goes 9 and 11, up to 10 and 12, then 12 and 14, and then again 12 and 14. Okay? And, you know, he just repeats all those parts throughout the song there. So, rock on, do good.
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. This is my last resort. Cut my life into pieces. I reach my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. Care if I die bleeding. Would it be wrong, would it be right? Ever took my life tonight. Chances are that I might. Mutilation out of sight. And I'm contemplating suicide. Cause I'm losing my sight. Losing my mind. Wish somebody would tell me I'm fine. Losing my sight. Losing my mind. Wish somebody would tell me I'm fine. I never realized I was bad. Till it was too late, and I was empty within. Hungry, feeding on chaos, and living in sin. Devil's spiral, where do I begin? It all started when I lost my mother. No love for myself,